好啦，到到呢一個咧，present perfect tense， 我哋睇睇點樣轉啦，現在完成式。嗱，又係有幾句句子啦，我哋先睇一睇啦。She has broken a glass， 咁你會變咗乜嘢咧 ？A glass has been broken by her。That man has driven many cars， 咁就會變咗 many cars have been driven by that man。I have written the letter， 就會變咗做。The letter has been written by me. They have built a new house. 你就會變咗做 a new house has been built by them. 咁你會見到咧，其實咧就會究竟有咩共同之處咧？你會見到 has been broken, have been driven, has been written 同埋 has been built。係啦，你就會見到咧，其實所有咧 present perfect tense 嘅句子咧，全部都會加咗一個咩啊 been 呢個字啦。咁呢個其實就好簡單嘅，因為點解咧？你會因為本身咧 present perfect tense 咧已經係用緊一個 past participle 啦嘛，咁而呢個 past participle 咧就已經擺咗喺度俾你啦。咁你只需要將呢兩個字中間抹開佢，加咗個 been 咧，同埋調轉兩個名詞咧，咁就已經 form 咗一個 passive voice 嘅句子啦。咁你就係唔需要咧就再轉嘅，咁就會其實個錯處就反而仲少。咁你會見到咧。全部咧都係有一個 has been 啦、have been 啦同埋 has been 啦嗰啲嘅字。咁樣咧就你會見到咧，除咗係有 been 之外咧，後邊都記住咧就要加翻一個 past participle 啦。咁逢係present perfect tense 啦，你都會需要咧係先就會加翻 has 或者 have 啦，然後加個 been 啦，同埋咧照舊用翻嗰個 past participle 咧就已經 OK 噶啦。好啦，我哋一齐睇睇一啲句子，一齐试下转下啦。第一句啦 ，I have helped him， 咁点转咧？咁 him 就会变咗 he 啦。He has been helped by me。him 咧就转咗做 he 啦。have helped 咧就会变咗 has been helped， 加咗个 been 落去，然后咧即系加咗呢个 been 落去，咁然后咧 me 咧 I 咧就转咗 by me。They have bought 10 cakes。咁你會點樣咧 ？Ten cakes have been bought by them。咁亦都係啦 ，ten cakes 啦就會擺頭啦 ，have bought 啦就變咗係 have been bought。另外 they 啦就變咗 by them。咁你會見到咧，就係全部呢個 have bought 啦就變咗 have been bought。have helped 啦就 has been helped 啦。嗱呢一度咧其實一個好大嘅 trick 嚟嘅，好多好多學生咧就係做 passive voice 嗰陣時咧，就係唔能夠將呢個 verb 咧，將佢轉咗 have been has 啊，又或者 has been 翻 have 啊，佢哋唔能夠根據嗰個第二個嗰個嘅名詞咧，即係嗰個被動嗰個人咧，去作出呢個調整。咁於是咧，佢哋用翻 have helped 咧，咁就錯啦。其實 he have been helped 咁咪錯咯。咁我哋再睇埋下一句啦。We have made many dresses。咁你會點樣咧？將 many dresses 擺頭啦。Many dresses have been made by us。呢一句啦 ，He has broken the window， 咁你會變咗 the window， has 加咗個 been 啦 ，has been broken by him。到啦 ，We have shown him a picture， 咁你會變咗做 He has been shown a picture by us。He has been shown a picture by us。係啦，咁你會見到咧，都係啦，嗱呢個 I have We have shown， 但係呢個下邊咧，因為根據個 he 咧，你就要轉咗做 has been shown a picture by us 啦。